The oil and gas industry contributes an estimate of 56.8% of Nigeria's national revenue and about 88% of the foreign exchange earning. The industry is no doubt crucial, and the International Petroleum Summit offers an opportunity for Nigeria to key into the energy transition that has largely been driven by environmental, technological, and policy realignment.
That Nigeria, as a major oil producing nation, remains ready and accessible for legitimate investments from all interested countries, individuals, and partners.
The Nigerian government at the summit publicly made known the Nigerian Gas Transportation Network Code. Minister of State for Petroleum Resources, Timipre Silva, believes the code will have great impact and shall apply to all gas transportation arrangements between gas transporters and shippers.
Two, the transporter and all existing users of the transportation network shall, within 6 months of the date of this directive, migrate from existing gas transportation agreements to the network code by executing the necessary ancillary agreements.
We are creating a platform where our partners can trust us again, that they can work with us, so that ultimately we can create value for all of us.
The International Summit has over 50 African countries and international partners. The event, which will last for 3 days, is also an African Petroleum Technology and Business Conference and is the official government-endorsed program designed to be the ultimate meeting place for Nigeria and Africa's oil and gas sector. Mwesi Igona, AIT News, Abuja.